check. 1, 2. All right, there you are. Okay, now we're in. All right, now we're in. Hello, what's up, everybody? All right, so today we're going to pretty much be working on my website today. We have one more page to finish for the membership part, and then we can actually start pushing it out. Like I said, we're going to be working on the webpage today. One page to finish. And then we're going to be pushing it out. We're going to be working on the membership part today. Let's shut this down. Yeah, we're just going to minimize that. All right. One other thing to set up over here. Doesn't matter how much you prep, it's always something you have to do last minute. And believe me, I keep prepping. And we got to be done doing this by 12 o'clock. All right. There we are. There we go. All right. We are up and running over here. Check one thing over here. All right. Yesterday we finished adding the PayPal button onto the page, and now we have to, after a successful purchase, we have to send them or redirect them to a page after they've paid. So that's what I have to fix today. All right, let's get into it. Figure this out. What page was I going to send them to? I was trying to figure out if I should create a new page or just go ahead and send them to the registration page. The reason why I have to do it like this is because I'm being cheap. Where'd that page go? Registration. So if you want to have a membership or a subscription on your website, they're making it very, very expensive with all these plugins you have to buy. Right? I mean, WooCommerce charges $240 a year to do membership. So I found a little workaround. So I have everyone go to PayPal to pay, and then I redirect them to my registration form. That'll get them connected in to my membership service. It's a little workaround. Upgrade, renew your memory. Oh, damn it. It's a little hard to work on this page when you're logged in. No available memberships for my thing. Yeah, I think we're just gonna send them to this page. So I can't get there unless I pay for something. Yes, I can. All right. So you redid this page yesterday. Oh, shoot. I can't get there. All right. Is the name of this page? All pages. So after this, we'll be done. I think all the pages are connected, and I'll actually be able to start promoting this. Finally. Took forever. Forever, forever. That page, just go that one. Is this gonna? Ah, damn it. Oh, cool. Copy. All right, so now I gotta open PayPal and figure out. I remember seeing it yesterday. How to send people to a redirected page after a successful payment. PayPal account. Next. Log in. PayPal. All right. Oh, I forgot to do this too. My intro. Thank you guys for stumbling onto my channel. I really appreciate it. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and love y'all. So works. Business tools. So annoying. Need this camera switcher in front of me. So I'm looking at this TV and I forget to switch the camera on to the actual one that's getting all the information. Damn it. Restrict. I shouldn't be a member right now. Why am I? Is it under Buckley? I'm not so sure. Sorry. Huh?
So, he said, let me check in my third part. Nothing to do.
Oh, it works?
Yeah. This was jam. Not looking.
What was jam?
This was jam on the other one.
Oh. Uh-huh. I'm looking. I see. Well, good. Congratulations. I'm very proud of you.
Thank you.
Ah, why can't I delete me as a customer? No, I want to delete me as a customer. Payments appearance. So, Martin Bryant, I know. Okay. Edit customer. Verification not required. Expired. Actions. Oh, do I have to update it just to? There we go. All right, update membership. All right, now I should be able to work on the back end of this and see it the way non-members would see it. And then you have to unindex this page so they can't be found. So again, I have to send them to PayPal to make payment, and then they're going to get redirected to, upgrade or renew your membership. Because all right, so we're going to change this. still says, "Oi, so annoying." This is a short code, so I can't even change this title here. I just needed to say, "Thank you for your payment. Now to complete your membership, please fill out this form, and you will be emailed with your password shortly." That's all I need to do. That is literally it. Come on. How are we going to do this? Think. I have to fill out this form. Because I don't want to have to do everything manually. I want it to be done automatically. Right now, if they just go to the PayPal, I'll know. And then I have to go to the back end and register everybody manually, send them an email later. But if I could get this to work, all right, let's figure this out. Come on. I've been undoing people's stuff this whole time. All right, in the meantime, while I figure that out, I just got this letter or notice from BlockFi. As you guys know, I put out a video recently about BlockFi, about how you can retrieve or make a claim to your wallet that you've lost with BlockFi. And guess we're gaining some headway, and things are moving right along. Anyway, no, it's not because of me. These things were already in motion. I'm just helping more people find out about it. Anyway, so BlockFi sent out this letter about their case, talking to all the debitors. That means all the people with the wallet on BlockFi. So basically, all your claims must be filed no later than March 31st. All right. If you've had a wallet with BlockFi, you should have got an email. If you haven't got an email, you could go to my link to my downloads, and it will take you to my BlockFi page where all the information and your forms you need to fill out and send in, and the address where you need to send it, is right there. So if you haven't got an email, you could do it that way. Or I'm also going to attach all these new links to my BlockFi blog, so that all this information can be there too. All right. But just to update, you have until March 31st. To make your claims to your wallet. Otherwise, it's gone for good. All right. Let's get back to this. We're trying to figure this out over here. Wow. Already left a lot of time in the black. That sucks. Over 5 minutes. Wow. All right. Anyway. That is going to be registration form. All right. All right, so I don't think this should be a header text. All right. Okay, make sure we're on the program. Yes. Wait. Oh, okay. Speed things up. Our monthly credits, yeah, because the other one's called points. See, all right, this thing is going to want to keep saying. Studio 1 month. Receive your free 2 hour credits. Let's not say the speed thing. This registration form. Next, fill out this registration form to be added to our affiliate program and receive your free 2 hour. Why did I just type free 2 hour studio credits? Made the whole thing a list. Okay. Probably going to change the wording. Leave that like that. There we go. Okay. One. Click. I got this mic in my face. And I'm trying to type all that to say. Click. Mainstream. Say there. Your address and email. Address, email. Click manual. Manual or is it in person? Manual payment. All right. Bottom area clicks. No, I don't want to say clicks. Click manual payment. Of course, we're going to clean all this up. I'm just trying to get all the wording. I didn't have all the wording set before. But again, this we're building a page. Almost. Cutting the little corners. Let's just say welcome. still might change that. Click Mainstream Studio, then fill in your address and email at the bottom. At the bottom of the payment area. Why does it keep saying clicks? Click manual payment. Press submit. Shortly. Shortly with login details. Make sure to update the password. And what else are we doing here? And then you can proceed with booking. Update your password. Six, seven. Then you can proceed with your booking. So we're just going to clean this up, make sure it looks right. All right. Welcome. New members, please read and follow instructions. Please read and follow instructions so we can activate your membership. So your membership can be activated. Into a whole sentence here. Please read and follow the instructions. As quickly as possible. Welcome. This sounds pretty dumb. But these are the things you have to do so you don't have to pay a whole bunch of money up front, right out the door. Just gotta find workarounds. So pretty much what's happening is I had two different payment systems that needed to be put on this website. OK, Okay. So WooCommerce wouldn't work with my registration form so that I could have private pages. And then, when was it? Bookly didn't want to work with PayPal. Yeah, Bookly didn't want to work with PayPal. So it was all just a clusterfuck. Oh yeah, and then the affiliate program, they didn't want to work with PayPal either. They wanted to work with WooCommerce. And to work with WooCommerce, you have to pay for their membership subscription thing, which costs about, I think it's $240 monthly or yearly, one of the two. I don't know. Either way, I didn't want to pay it. So for me to still be able to offer the affiliate program so that I could get everybody's points to them and credits, I had to find a workaround. So I am sending everyone to PayPal to pay. PayPal is sending everyone back to me to register to become a member so that you can see my booking pages and you can book my studio. And then you'll be able to get all your credits and everything. So that's the workaround I have to do. And then once you register here, you'll be registered in the affiliate program also. And this process allows me not to have to manually put in everybody after they paid in PayPal, which would make you getting your information a lot longer. So this is the workaround. Until we get some money, then we go ahead and pay everybody and make everybody's lives easy. But until then, we got to cut corners. And if I could make this look right and sound like, oh yeah, that's the next step, then everything will run smoothly. But right now, it's not looking the way I want it to look. How can we make this look better? I mean, we just got to make it look wise more pleasing, because it's not looking very pleasing right now. So that makes it look like we have a little drop shadow here without putting the plug-in drop shadow, because that takes up more space or megabytes and makes your page reload slower. This is a workaround. We gotta do something. stretch everything out a little bit. Go, almost done here. Maybe email shortly with login details. All right, and you can proceed with your booking. Okay, so this is saying this because it's registering me as an old member, so it's not looking at me as a new member. So it's asking me to upgrade or renew my membership. So that's why it doesn't just say, please fill out this form. All right. So I think up here it's going to say registration form. Oh no, I forgot. Probably should give a little warning. I say, now that you've paid, I think that's gonna have to do it. I think so. Shape divider, bottom, fan. Oh, pink that time. Nope, we're gonna do this color. We're gonna do 0. This one. That one. All right. And we'll do the top. I can't help but think like we need like a picture or something. No, less pictures, no pictures. No pictures. Oh, that's a global color. I think I know where I changed this at. No, that's automatic. You can't change that. Thanks for subscribing. Yeah, fuck it. And thanks for subscribing. That sounds a little cheesy. It does. I should ask the AI for help with this. For subscribing and choosing. I don't want two lines, though. Thanks for choosing. And I could get rid of that word and that word. Let's try that. Let's see what that looks like. Thanks for subscribing. You always got to be worried about your SEO. This one black? No, this one black. This goes blacker. Blacker than black. Blacker than black. Black to black. And I want it to be like that. I want this one to do the same thing. That. What happens if I do that to this? Ah, just does that. Perfect. Now, I just want this part to be darker. Is it going to do it? Ah, it did it. It did it. Ha ha. It did it. Sometimes it makes this whole thing in bold. So, it's like a crapshoot. You never know what it's going to do. But let's see if it'll do this. I just did the whole thing. Whatever. That works for me. Okay, click Mainstream Studio, then fill in your address and email. At the bottom of the payment area, click manual payment. Press submit. You'll be emailed shortly with login details. Make sure you update your password. Then you can proceed with your booking. That's fine, right? That looks good. Will that work? I think that'll work. I think that'll work. All right. So let's update this. And then we're going to check out how it looks on, because we're more worried about mobile. Not a lot of people on desktops in the United States. All right, so you see how that fake shadow I put there? See how that looks? Again, that takes up less memory than actually putting the shadow there. Oh, this needs to be like that. We're removing this. Yeah. Actually, let's put the other one first. That photography default weight 6, and we're gonna do all uppercase, and we're actually gonna make it 7, and then we're gonna put it in the middle, like that, and then we get rid of this, delete. Sometimes I've been moving so fast, I slide down and hit that delete a lot of times. Like, what happened to my page? With height, minimum height, shortener. Ah. Oh, so we can't go. All right, so new members, blah, blah, blah. About this registration form, blah, 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 blah. Cool, perfect. So now, I'm just gonna put them there. And then everything else we're gonna be paying through is through PayPal checkout. So this is the only one I have to fix. Yeah, just totally took out their checkout area. And then that's gonna make them do manual. Take them to the other welcome page. Well, this is going to take them to a welcome page. And this is a welcome page. Just going to be 2 welcome pages. Okay, only need to track this welcome page. All right, I can't name this button. This is why I wanted to get rid of all their stuff. To controller. All right. Anyway, that's it. Whatever. So yeah, you guys know BlockFi. Make sure you submit your claim forms as soon as possible. You have until March 31st to get that done. Other than that, I want to say thank you for joining me through this test. And make sure you guys go check out our website and check out our new membership package for our studio, right? And become a member, right? You get to book our studio for $45 an hour. Non-members have to pay $65 an hour. See that? All right. And every month you're going to earn 2 free studio hours. That's where I was talking about these credits over here. All right. So that's where you're going to get that. You'll also be able to book 6 hours in advance, same day. Well, book last minute, same day. I just need a 6-hour advance notice. All right. You get to become an affiliate. All right. For telling a friend. Or you can sell your unused hours. Just got to be present at the time of booking. You can earn studio points for every paid hour that you book. All right. And you're going to earn 2 studio points towards a free 1-hour booking. Yep. All right. And all right, another perk, you could cancel. If you make a booking ahead of time, you could, if you cancel within 24 hours, and you could get a full refund as long as you're a member. You get special event invites, and Sundays will be open for members only. And Sunday is the best day for sound in my studio. So if it's sound that's super critical for you, Sunday is the best day in this studio. And also, I will be coming up with other packages soon. As you can see, this just one best deal, package A. Obviously, this is the best deal because there's only one. But I will be having other package coming out soon. There will be one that costs more. And there will be one that offers a lot less that costs less. But if you join now, you get grandfathered in with everything I had to offer, plus whatever new ideas I come up with to give you guys so that you can subscribe and start creating wonderful, magical films, photography with us. I appreciate your time. Thank you. It's me. Until next time, we will do something else. Keep me practicing. Just need to be talking. How do radio announcers do that? They just talk, especially the ones on AM. Like, they just talk. Like, how do you do that? I'm still trying to figure that out. Talk to myself, because there is no one to talk to. People like me are crazy. Till next time, peace. Mainstream entertainment. Ah, damn it. One more time. I'm looking right at the screen, too, and just did not switch it. Ay, so annoying. We're gonna get it. All right, Mainstream Entertainment. Till next time. Peace. Hit that subscribe button. I need it.